Did you know one of the biggest tragedies for Mexican immigrants took place in
1987?
Learn about how 18 paisanos in search of a better life tragically met their fate trapped in a train wagon crossing the border into Texas. I'm Traxley, and this is the story behind José Pérez León.
No queda más que contar de otro paisano que arriesga la vida y que muere como ilegal.
Released in 2004, the popular song by Los Tigres del Norte tells the story about a 19-year-old José Pérez León from Nuevo León who embarks on a life-changing journey many have gone through, crossing into the United States. José had a cousin in the U.S. who told him he had a job lined up for him picking cotton, so he said his goodbyes and took off, paying a coyote who would cross him along with many others in a packed train boxcar through the Texan border. After 14 hours of riding in this overcrowded boxcar is when tragedy would strike, as the unforgiving Texan temperatures, dehydration, and lack of air in the boxcar would result in the struggle to breathe and eventual asphyxiation of almost everyone, including José Pérez León. The story that inspired this is very much real, and there was only one of the 19 immigrants who survived to tell the story, Miguel Tostado Rodriguez, who was 21 years old at the time of the events in 1987. Tostado spoke at a press conference and described the extreme conditions he endured to survive as people around him died of asphyxiation. He even mentioned that he desperately carved out a small hole through the bottom of the boxcar to be able to breathe. This story hits hard because many of us know family members and friends who've gone through hell and back to cross into the US for a better life. What crazy stories do you guys know? Let me know in the comments. And as always, don't forget to let me know what songs you'd like to know the stories of next.